What I see is not a time for moderation. It's a time for progressives to double down on what we believe in.
The establishment is terrified of that word, socialism. But if we learned one thing from the Obama years, it's that Republicans are going to call us socialists no matter what we do.